For latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. The National Awards 2018 will commence with great fanfare on 3rd May, where the President of India, Mr. Ramnath Kovind, would be presenting the awards to various artists and films both in regional as well as Hindi cinema. And here we share some interesting award winners with you. No one can forget the film Mom, which was a revenge saga of a mother. The background score was quite intriguing and A.R. Rahman has been given the award for the best background score. That's not all. The leading lady of the film, late Sridevi too, will be awarded the best actress for the film. And it will be quite an emotional moment for her family to collect this award on her behalf. Speaking of special effects, film Bahubali 2 bagged the best award. And after that, let's take a look at action, where Abbas Ali Mughal was awarded the best action director for the same film. Ganesh Acharya's exemplary dance moves helped him to bag the best choreography award for the film Toilet Ek Prem Katha. And the best Hindi film award will go to Newton. Well, so while we bring more updates from this coveted award, keep sharing your comments with us in the section below.